blah. I was like, okay, cool, I'll come over. But what I didn't do before I left was take a shit. All right. Y'all know me. It's been a while since I've been on here, like, you know, saying some dumbass shit. Y'all already know when it comes to my mouth, it's like the loose bowels because I can't hold my tongue for nothing. So I go over there, right? And we drinking, talking. I'm like, oh, your apartment is nice. It's, you know, it's nice and small just for you, you know. You know, whatever, whatever. I'm like, okay, cool. And then all of a sudden I was like, I can feel the bubble guts in my stomach, right? So I was like, hey, where your bathroom at? And they were like, okay, it's right there. So I go to the bathroom, you know. And then, you know, you go to somebody's bathroom and, like, first thing I do, because I don't like to pee or shit in public, period, because I'm too anal like that. So I go to the bathroom, I'm looking around, looking around. I'm like, you know, I lift the toilet seat. I don't know how many people do this, but I lift the toilet seat, like, okay, well, it's kind of clean, but it's not that clean. So you kind of, like, I'm trying to be real, real quiet about it because the apartment's so small, so I know they can hear me in the bathroom. So I'm in there, you know, find some stuff under the counter and, like, you know, clean the toilet off or whatever. And I was like, okay, well, I don't have to just pee. So this is what I do. This is stupid ass shit that I do. If I gotta pee and I can't clean the toilet seat, then I kind of on the toilet. Well, my booty not touching the seat. And you know, I got a big ass, so it's kind of, like, really hard to do. So you got to be, like, real skilled to do that type shit. So, you know, I did that or whatever. But, and then, you know, that poo that you don't know is coming. And I was like, oh, fuck. So I had to hurry up. And this is just me. But if I'm in the bathroom and I don't want nobody to know that I'm shitting, I don't want to hear it, let them hear it. And they don't have, like, a little vent where I can turn it on, where if I got, I don't know what type of shit it's going to be, you know, whatever. So I lift the toilet seat up. I already cleaned the rim, all that type of stuff. I just had finished peeing or whatever. So I hurry up and lift the toilet seat. And then I didn't know what type of poo was about to come out. So I thought it was just going to be a regular doo-doo. It wasn't a regular doo-doo. So this is what I do when it's not a regular doo-doo. If it's a regular poop, I get real, real close. The rim of the toilet, like the guys, like how they pee, they lift the seat. I get real, real close to the toilet. And then if it's like a regular dude, it's go, you know how it go, and you don't want to hear nobody go, you don't want your shit going, bloop. So I get real, real close. So that way, when it hit the water, it's already kind of about, like kind of sort of hitting the water. So it just kind of like, and you can't hear it. Well, this wasn't a regular doo-doo. I had the loose bombs. Cause I ain't been feeling good anyway. So I was like, oh shit. Plan B. Alright. So I'm like trying to hold up on the toilet. Then I'm like, oh fuck, I gotta let it out. And he's like, you can't hold it in. You know what I'm saying? I mean, my booty hold tight, but it ain't that damn tight. So I got real, real close. This is a skill you need to use when you got the loose bowels and you're at somebody's house. You don't want to let them know that you're shitting on their toilet. I literally, you know my ass is huge, but I did it. I dipped my motherfucking ass all the way in that motherfucking water. My booty cheeks, at the tip of my booty cheeks, was in deep in that water. So when the loose bowel was hit, instead of going, it was like, because it was already in the water. So it was like if you're in the tub taking a bath in the tub, you know how like you fart and the bubbles come up? That's exactly what I was doing on the toilet, bruh. There wasn't no smell or nothing, Jesus. No smell or nothing. That was the best doo-doo I ever had. The fucked up part was, like, I kind of used some towels and stuff to, like, wash my ass with.